let's talk a little bit about Bike Hugger.
It was my favorite topic.
Your favorite topic. There was a new entertainment venue and tent last evening.
Yes, absolutely.
In the Brush Park out in front of the convention center here.
Yeah.
And it was the Bike Hugger party.
That's right. It was the Bike Hugger barbecue, urban riding barbecue.
Yeah. Well, tell us about Bike Hugger and how blogging figures into Bike Hugger.
Sure. Bike Hugger's a blog about bike culture. And if you start noticing, of course, when you're into bike culture, you'll start seeing these things. But bike culture is really permeating into the media right now. It's in a lot of places, and you see it around, especially in towns like Austin. So besides just people buying bikes, there's also design influences are happening. At Fashion Week in New York, Donna Karan had orange bikes out there promoting her messages. So you start noticing these trends, and one of them in design and in urban design is bikes.
Yeah.
As you know, they're greener, all those benefits of bikes. So that's really what we're talking about is bike culture on the blog. And South by Southwest are followers of our blog and asked us to come and do a community event. So Austin is a bike town, and they asked us to come and do something with us. So we came up with an urban ride and barbecue and come in and just been hanging out. And it was really interesting because none of us really knew how it was going to turn out. It was a first of event of its kind. It was something new. We were doing unique stuff. I mean, it was really the highlight was beer, browsers, and barbecue, right? Come and talk about browsers and technology as you would do at South by Southwest. Well, you know, it's kind of like throwing a party and wondering if anybody's going to come. And at about 4:25, there was a line around the block.
The block, yes.
We were pretty excited about it. Yeah. So it was a real sellout. And
the food was good.
The food was good. The beer was good. Everybody had a good time. We gave away a lot of good stuff.
Now, I noticed somebody, you weren't watching, but a young woman came up and looked at your foldable bike.
Yes.
And she loved it.
Yes.
And she asked if she could take a ride, and she rode out the gate. And I just wondered, did it come back?
It did come back. I'd asked our volunteers to make sure that no one rode off with a bike. So
that volunteer...
I saw it right away, so I helped myself it would come back. But yeah, it was a really good time, and I think kind of to the question that you had earlier about social media, so if you look at it as a business, Bike Hugger is kind of like our crown jewel. So here's what we do. Here's an example, dear client, or here's an example of how we do this. And we've got Flickr, Twitter, all these other things that are going on. We came to an event in a niche audience and showed that you can do these things. This could be Jog Hugger or Snow Hugger or Rock Hugger or any other thing that you wanted to do. It's really an enthusiastic blog about a particular topic, and then you go with it.
Uh-huh.
And you blog all about that particular thing that you're into.
And you make money with it.
Yeah.
How? By selling products?
The main reason we make money off of how we make money off Bike Hugger is bringing in sponsors and bringing in people that want to get their word out about their product. We're less about ad click-throughs and more about building an audience. That's the main thing, and then our consultancy goes on from there.
Okay.
So people can see what we're doing with Bike Hugger, and we connect it back to their events and those type of things.
Good.
So,
well, Byron, New Riders is going to be interested in hearing a lot more from you in the coming months and years.
Thank you.
And I know you're one of the leading edge thinkers in this
milieu. I'm flattered. Thank you very much. Also to follow Zeldman in the
What is the biggest trend that you've seen at South by Southwest this year that?
Well, I haven't. It's funny that you say that because we did the biking event, and the first name of the biking event was Pedals Not Panels, and the joke on that was we're going to be out pedaling around our bikes. So I really haven't come in here too much and seen too much stuff, but I will be in a little bit, and I think I would hope to see. I haven't seen it, but my guess is that social media is maturing, and people are seeing it for real applications beyond buzzwords or beyond it's the next great thing, and that's what I really would want to see.
Yeah.
But what is interesting to me about South by Southwest is the gravity it has. I mean, you've been probably coming to longer than I have. Every year, there's more stuff, and it keeps getting bigger, and there's more to do, and there's more actions going on. And I think it's fantastic.
Yeah, it
always
is.
Always a good event.
It's always a good event.
Always
well, thank
event.
You for joining us here at Voices
much.
That Matter.
Thank you.
Take care.
Thank you.